I've struggled really badly coming up with a stream of consciousness or being able to verbalize my thoughts. But in 24 hours, I drive down the road to the farm for CZW's 21st edition of the Tournament of Death. Every single thing I've done in my career has led to tomorrow. From sitting in computer lab with my best friend Chris in high school, looking at Lyle C. Williams' photos that he would put up on his website of the early Tournaments of Death, to coming here and traveling the world to prove that I'm one of the best deathmatch wrestlers on the planet. Now, I'm not going to scream. I'm not going to threaten. It's not my style. Judge Joe Dredd, you are Blood Fighter and you're family. And we have a reigning blood deathmatch tomorrow in the first round. And because you're Blood Fighter and because you're family, you know that I'm not holding anything back. You know that this is the culmination of my entire wrestling career and a very, very large part of my life. So you need to bring everything you've got tomorrow. Look, we're both representing Blood Fighter, and it'll be excellent if one of us can take home the trophy. But I've dedicated my entire life to this. My entire life to tomorrow. So Dredd, you're gonna have to kill me to get past me. And if you can't, then I believe you're looking at your TOD 21 champion. Blood Fighter, I'll see you tomorrow.